My name is Pumelelo Pro Thusi. I was born on the 10th of March 1987 in Johannesburg. I am a contemporary recycling artist. My works tend to tell a story about how trash can be turned into gold. I mainly use plastic waste materials. On some pieces, I add discarded tin cans. As a matter of fact, I am more motivated to make a statement and raise environmental awareness through my artworks.